And dryer. He is so scared. It's okay, Simbi. I think the cat is traumatized in this room. Come on, it's okay. They left. Come on, Simbi. It's okay. Come on. Yay. Simbi. Hey, guys. We finally officially moved in. We finally got all of the furnitures in. Of course, things are not unpacked yet, but so far, so good. First of all, we have couch now. This couch is from the old house, of course. We are waiting for Brandon's mom to retire their couch because I love them, but so far these are really nice couches, so I'm not complaining. And also this guy. Say hi, hi.
What's up?
We also have our elliptical machine. All right, so this is the elliptical machine we have, and then temporarily we put it on top of the rug because we don't want to damage the floor, but in the future we may actually buy a workout mat so that it provides cushioning, and look at Simba is finally happy and exploring and everything. Yeah, because I think the mover guys were making a lot of noises, and also their scent are different from ours, so our cat was like so scared. Alright guys, this is the master bedroom. We finally have a bed. We also have one dresser, which is also very nice. We only have one dresser because we decided to abandon the other ones, but this is the bed for our own house, and we love this bed so much, so of course we're gonna take it with us. I like the fact that it's pretty low frame, and I can put things on the side of the bed. Simbi, look. You don't want it? Meow. Meow. It's okay, Simbi. Come. Yeah, Simbi got so scared by the workers and the noise. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Meow meow. Okay. Bye, Simba. I'm going to lunch. Simbi, prepare. Look, I have treats. Come on. It's okay, Simbi. Come on. You're okay. Mommy's here. Come on. There's nobody here. You're good. It's just mommy and daddy now. Don't worry. You are good. Meow meow. I have more. Wait, don't worry. He's back. Eat from daddy's hand. Aww.
It's right here in the middle. Here. Okay, good. He's fine.
Simbi's out. Now you can roam free. Roam free. Okay, Simbi, I'm gonna go eat lunch.
We're still trying to unpack and waiting for some other furnitures to come in, so stay tuned for the next house tour. Yay! Okay, so today is actually Brandon's aunt's birthday, so we're gonna take a birthday present with her, maybe eat some Chinese food. So I will see you soon. Let me find a birthday present for her. I bought a bunch of presents for holidays, so it's not hard. Let's go. sandals?
No.
Happy birthday, Donna! Do we sing?
Essentially, that's what every crow does. Just to right, they're gonna strike enough to be, you know, be the next guy. We're just an amateur. So we're just gonna say,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Donna. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Donna.
The healthy like a mountain.
Thank you.
I haven't seen this song for a long time.
I can understand a little bit.
I speak Mandarin.
Alright guys, now we're gonna go to the living space. Hopefully they have some stuff that we like. They had a Black Friday sale, but we didn't get anything, so I don't know if they still have sales, but I need to check what they have. The house is not complete yet, so let's go. Okay guys, now we're gonna go to the living spaces to see what furnitures they have and their Black Friday sale, if they're still going, and to see what we need. We still need a couple of stuff, so yeah.
If I could tell you, I would. Honestly, no secrets between us, no, it's just honesty. Even if it hurts, even if it's just for today. For good fun, it's over before it's begun. So don't let me fall for a figment of my imagination. Don't be a stranger, let me get to know ya. There's a kind of danger when my mind starts to wander. Too much, rather be much better if we stayed in touch, you and me. But it was too late, I can't make you stay. But wait, I know you're just here for good fun. It's over before it's begun, but don't fall for a figment.
got a Thanksgiving present from my mother-in-law. I know, just ignore the background. I got a purse, ta-da, from the brand Lululemon. Yay! I got a black croc. This is what the tote bag looks like. It looks really professional. I think it will look great for going to work. Ta-da! So, and it's really lightweighted as well. And you can put it like this. Oh wow, that looks great. Well, thank you so much, mother-in-law. Okay, here we go. So inside of this, you have like regular, just the standard stuff. And you also have a little clutch for the belongings. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, this is great. This is gonna be great for going to work because this is gonna look really professional. I feel like an adult with an adult person. So, as you may know from my previous videos, I don't buy purses anymore, and receiving a present will be a great, great idea. Great idea. Okay, thank you so much. So this is an unboxing of a purse. So the detailing looks like, yeah, that's pretty much.
Get down. Get down. No, get down. Get down. Simba, get down. Get down. Simba, get down. Get down, good boy, get down. You have 3 more seconds. Get down. Simba, get down.
So I'm making some congee with rice. So every year after we eat turkey, I'll take some turkey and put them into the congee, turkey with ham congee, and steaming some broccoli. I think the broccoli is done. Congee is made. Wait, the lighting is a little bit unstable, but look. Yum yum. I always like to use the Thanksgiving leftovers to make congee. So we have turkey and ham mushroom congee. Looks great. Looking good.
We bought a dresser for the bedroom because now I don't have a dresser. You know, for my clothes and stuff like active wears. So it's gonna be more organized. It's gonna be delivered next week. Alrighty, that's it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up and also comment down below if you had any pets and how did they experience the move. And I think the cat didn't like the house at first, but then he got accustomed to it. He got used to it. He felt happy. He had a routine. But now the movers came and it was like boom, bam, boom, bing. So now the cat. So yeah, that's it. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe and ring the notification bell. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.